What's up, everybody? We're going to be taking a look at Yellow Dream. I have a little decant here, and I have not tried this one. You know, I know that there is a gingerbread accord in here, or a ginger man bread. Let's actually look this up. Gingerbread in the mid. In the top, you have pineapple and mandarin orange. In the mid, you have spices, gingerbread man, and ginger. And in the base, you have vanilla and you have cedarwood. Now, I have a few of the other Born in Romas and I really like them. I love, love, love Coral Fantasy. That apple and tobacco mix is so excellent. But let's give Gingerbread Men here a nice go around. Two good sprays on the hand. All right, so yeah, this has a classic sweet DNA that's kind of known throughout modern perfumery. You're gonna find it in the same kind of 1 million, Y Eau de Parfum, Eros. I really actually kind of like the whole gingerbread kind of accord in here. It's kind of malty. It's kind of got this like, almost kind of, the fragrance that is coming to mind is Boss Bottled Magnetic, that kind of thing. Or Boss the Scent Magnetic. That one has like kind of the same thing that's going on in here. It's a very heavy vanilla fragrance. This is a dominant vanilla fragrance through and through. You know, spicy, but it's fresh spicy coming from the ginger and touch of like, you know, clove and nutmeg, that kind of thing. Very underlying. And the gingerbread and the vanilla is coming across as this kind of like cakey kind of vanillic with the spices giving it kind of this gourmand kind of feel to it. And also pineapple too. Actually, you know what this is really reminding me of? Is I'm gonna actually grab it. I wanna see if I'm crazy or not. Actually very, very similar. So it actually smells a lot like this, Honor and Glory from Latafa. And Honor and Glory has the same kind of thing. It has a pineapple accord in here and that vanillic in the tone, or in the base, I should say. And then it's also got this like, you know, cake-like quality, this creme brulee upside down cake, this pineapple upside down cake kind of style. And it definitely smells a lot like this one. Smelling them here on my hand, they're very, very, very similar. Anyway, Yellow Dream here has a little bit more sweetness going on and it's got this like lavender kind of mix in here. It's definitely has the Born in Roma DNA, but it has this like, you know, vanillic tone that's cranked up to this kind of gourmand kind of style. The gingerbread man is coming across as just like this malty kind of bread-like quality, cake-like, and the spices are providing it a nice, sexy appeal to it. Very musky heavy as well. I'm getting a very clean musk in here. Spicy, vanilla, and a fruit nuance coming in like a pineapple upside down cake. There's a wood base in this, but it's definitely not a wood fragrance. I feel like it's just a woody base built off of vanillic tones and this like malty kind of smell, and then that fruity quality. I like it, not my favorite at all. I would say this is like a 7.1 out of 10 or like even a 6.9 out of 10. Not one of my favorites. I don't think I would be wearing this a whole lot, but I can definitely appreciate the appeal for it. I think this is a good fall and wintertime daily wear or even a going out fragrance for the springtime. Or even any time of the year, you can wear this for going out. I think this would be pretty popular with women, but I'm not really sure because it's kind of got this like vanillic sweet tone with it. I'm not really sure. I'm not a woman, so I can't really give you that insight. And I'm really bad with women too, so there's that. But anyway, let me know in the comments down below if you have Yellow Dream and Honor and Glory, try them on yourself and see if it's any close. And I would love to know your opinion on that. But let me know your opinion of Yellow Dream. I would love to know your thoughts in the comments down below. Thank you so much for watching. We'll see you next time.